You're not born as being an animal. You're not born being a beast. You're not born being an abuser.
Body parts were found in his freezer at a home he was renting.
It's a question they still have. Where is the rest of the body?
As men, where do you go wrong?
Like about a face to face, men to men. Why are we in the same?
Amadoda not only do they abuse, they kill women and chop them.